Do you know exactly what we said?
Future hangs by a thread. You must awaken the Tiss.
Did you put these chalk drawings here, Samantha?
Maxis!
Compose yourself, Edward. Changed. I must work quick for Maxis. The race.
What have I done? Stop it, Edward. Breathe. It's okay. It's okay. This is important. This is what you have to do. Even if another part of you dies, each and every time.
How am I meant to work when all is around me? I am beset by the voices of the damned and the doomed.
Doing this to make myself feel better.
I am bereft of ammo! left of you now. Nothing.
A good doctor works with whatever tools he has at his disposal.
There was a time I relished the opportunity to kill the hordes. No longer.
Thank you.
I choose not to waste resources on that cursed box.
I sense there's great potential in these balls of gum.
Fetch me their souls!
I feel ever so slightly empowered.
Kaboom!
The flames cleanse this cursed land!
Does Maxus even know who crafted these machines?
Kaboom!
The damned drown in the flame.
Mystery candy.
How interesting.
I must be careful.
My teeth are hurt. What can I say? I have a sweet tooth. I always have.
I will carve my own path through the hellspawn.
Fetch me their soul!
Here they come. Show no fear!
I think I will save this until I really need it.
Such a blast! Remember my true purpose.
Fetch me their souls!
The Hounds of Hell are knocking on our door. Spleen for every second I have waited for this infernal machine. I would have, well, quite a few spleens. Dimsy, I must confide in Dimsy. He alone may offer us salvation. I think for him. What the cave? Worthy of my mission. Thank the heavens! These machines were definitely not here on our last visit. Does Maxus even know who crafted these machines?
I need more!
Ugh. I abhor all things sweet. The doctor's feelings.
Double points!
Do not fear death. Fear me! Yeah! Surround the doctor! Thank you.
me their souls!
They have returned! Changed! I know the feeling.
I'm only doing this to make myself feel better.
Thank you. You